What? Say what now?
What in the world?
Oh my god!
Oh man.
What's up, you guys? Welcome to this video. I'm Ike Beats, and you're watching my very first reaction video. And I'm going to react Cooper Drummer versus Coibus Epic Drum Battle by Sweetwater. And I'm so excited to watch this video because I never seen them both compete in a drum battle before, but this is like the epic, the official drum battle that Sweetwater came up with. So I'm so excited to watch this with you guys. If you haven't heard these drummers before, these two are very awesome, very phenomenal drummers on YouTube. If you haven't checked them out, you should better check out their channels. They have awesome covers and very, very cool drumming videos online. So I'm so excited to watch this video with you guys. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, share this, and let's watch this together. Let's go! Sweetwater. I would love to go to that place one day.
After weeks of online feuding, tonight we settle the score once and for all.
Nick.
Heavyweight YouTube drummers Casey Cooper and Coibus are set to square off here at Sweetwater Studios in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Tonight's main event features three rounds of unique challenges designed to keep both drummers on their toes as they battle it out beat by beat. Tonight's main event is brought to you by Drum Month at Sweetwater, where you can find unbeatable deals on the hottest brands all month long. Learn more at sweetwater.com.
Oh, careful. Ooh. There.
Yeah, that's good stuff. Tonight's challenge will be refereed by Nick DiVergilio. Ref Nick has an impressive pedigree in the world of percussion. And more importantly, he's been casting judgment on YouTube drummers for years, making him the perfect pick to ensure a fair fight tonight.
I'm sure.
I really got to do this.
You're getting paid, right? Shut up and do your job. All right, thank you. We caught up earlier with our contenders to get a better understanding of what brought them here tonight. Let's hear what they had to say.
Coibus. I mean, imagine having like your mortal enemy show up at your house, and that's what it feels like for him to be here at Sweetwater. I've always wished that they would never do anything with him, because honestly, it's gonna like anti-sell gear. It's it's just like,
oh my god,
Casey. Like, I hear he's on campus all the time, does stuff with Sweetwater. I just feel like how many videos is he gonna do? You know, like it's like it's kind of a punk, like a talentless punk, like a flailing. Talentless Bieber wannabe cymbal cracking punk, you know. So like, I feel like they just need a bit more diversity, somebody with an accent, you know.
Obviously, like the hair care, I mean, he's good at that. Like, he could probably sell hair products. I would buy like hair gel, hair cream from him.
Who gives him a signature snare? You know what I'm saying? Probably sounds like absolute poop, definitely, like everything Casey does. But yeah, I mean, junk snare.
He's not a good person.
He's bad. Hi, I would like to buy this very quickly, please. Yeah, super quick.
It looks like our challengers are making their way to the ring now.
What? Another Nick.
With a 14-year pedigree, posting some of YouTube's best drum covers, including classics like Who Let the Dogs Out? Woof, woof, woof. In the blue corner,
say what now?
Playing on a PDP concept.
What did he say? What did he say?
Posting some of YouTube's best drum covers, including classics like Who Let the Dogs Out? Woof, woof, woof. In the blue corner, playing on a PDP concept maple drum kit, it's Coibus! Coibus!
Yeah! Hello!
All right.
Woo! Money! Yeah! Hello!
His Flaming Drumsticks video set the internet and his knuckle hair ablaze. Weighing in at over 2.5 million subscribers, in the red corner, playing on a Pearl Decade Maple drum kit, is the Ferocious Fireball, a.k.a. the Pearl Pyromaniac, a.k.a. Cooper Drummer. It's Casey Cooper!
All right.
Going down, Coibus! Coibus!
That's it.
How do you say it?
Second.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now for the main event of the evening, let's get ready to drop the
I want a good clean fight from you two. Got it? No metronomes. No quantization allowed. If you break a stick, you lose a point. If you break a head, you're disqualified. You're getting out of here. Hear me? You hear me? I want a good clean fight. Now it's time to get started. Go ahead and click your sticks and get to your drunkards.
We're just moments away from what's shaping up to be an incredible night of drumming. In this round one challenge, the drummers will have to copy each other's grooves at the risk of getting a letter. First drummer to spell the word drum loses the round.
Oh, like a game of horse.
All right, Quibus. Gonna start you off with an easy one because I know you need it.
Oh.
All right. I get it? And step it up.
Oh.
That's a D. That's a D.
It's a D.
Yeah, can I? Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, see if you recognize this one.
Okay.
It might sound a little familiar.
All right. I've seen that one before.
Oh.
No. That's it. You got the D. You got the D.
All right. I mean, you added some flourishes.
Is it close enough?
It's close enough.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, let's see if you recognize this one.
Oh.
I don't think I can play that. I haven't played that a lot. Okay.
Oh, man.
Close enough?
Nope, that's the R.
I played all the right notes.
It wasn't the kick drum shuffle. Obviously, you haven't listened to Van Halen.
I have not. I haven't. I'll spend right, some time
what,
on it.
What
okay,
do you
I'm
going
to get you. I'm going to get you.
Oh.
No, I know you don't want to touch that cymbal because it's so shiny. That's
real,
what's going to get you.
I'm over here trying
no,
to.
No, you're getting a letter.
Inside.
You're too afraid. Touch these cymbals, Casey.
No. All right. No, that was it.
It's
no,
close.
You messed up the end.
What?
I think we need a judge's call.
You didn't do it correctly. Answer. You for Cooper.
No.
Oh.
You're not going to give me a letter.
No,
you're
going to give
try.
You a letter.
Try and give me a letter.
Well, let's see what you can do with some singles on the kick drum.
Maybe
here.
Don't do that.
No, I'm going to do it.
No, do something else.
Oh, man.
I have very bad singles. I've got to match the tempo, right?
Yes. No, don't slow
can
it down.
Can I play it slower?
No. You can't talk all that smack on the internet and then slow it down.
Oh,
I mean,
I can't do singles, Casey.
But you could probably do that with one foot, right?
I could do it with doubles.
Try it with the one foot.
Yeah. I can't, it's too slow. It's too slow. I fully got that letter. Dang it. Okay. D-R-U.
Yep.
D-R-U.
Yep.
Last right. letter.
Last letter.
Let's spice it up. No, you're definitely going to lose. Let's spice it up, though. Let's
There's no gaps, there's no thinking.
Okay.
We just keep playing, and every time you add a little something, the other person doesn't have to copy it.
Okay.
They can if they want to,
yeah.
if they're good enough. But also, they don't have to. But we just keep spicing it up a little bit.
All right.
Until somebody falls off.
Okay.
Riff Nick?
All right.
Okay. Sound good?
Let's see what happens.
Should I start?
Yeah, kick it off.
Okay.
Mr. M.
No!
All right, enough!
That's it.
Koopa gets the M. The round goes to Quibbus.
Yeah! Oh, dude. Double kick, man.
That double kick.
Quibbus drums up a big win and takes the round. That's got to be eye-opening for Cooper Drummer. He's going to need to come out on top for the next round if he wants to take home the victory. Tonight's second round is a fun one. It's the sabotage round. Both drummers will attempt to play a drum beat to a different genre of music. However, their opponent will try to sabotage the performance by selecting a modifier to hamper their playing.
What?
Fellas, you ready for round number two?
Ready.
Let's do it.
All right, yes. We got a funk track. Mr. Koopa, you're first to play. Quibbus, pick your weapon.
Do we have a blindfold?
Do we have a blindfold?
Do we have
one? We're at Sweetwater. We got everything.
Yes. On that new setup.
I don't know what the standard setup here.
I know it's gonna be hard.
All right, let me see here.
Yeah,
it's working.
Yeah,
it's working.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Cue the funk track.
Hi. It's like that James Brown style. Good.
Okay, you go. Hit me. Give me some. Right.
The giant ProMark stick. Since you are a ProMark guy,
no. I forgot about those things.
Since I'm Vic first, I don't have to worry about that. But you got to play with those bad boys.
Oh man, hold on. I remember this one time. I have to share this quick story. There's this one time I went to a Guitar Center, and then these employees that they have a giant stick drum. I'm not sure it's a ProMark or whatever it is. It's like one of those giant drumstick. And then they tried it out, and then they saw me coming in, and they're like, hey, try this out. So they gave me one, and I tried it. It is so weird. It is so crazy. It's like heavy. You can feel the vibration on those sticks. It's so funny.
This is weird feeling. You can feel the vibration on it. You can't even get double.
Put your hand more back.
This is back right here. What size is
that?
Let me do the snare.
It throws you off.
Yeah, it would not. This is not for me.
That is exceedingly heavy. Are we doing this straight up? Do I get to practice? I just have to do it?
Oh, you have to do it.
Yeah, no practice.
Oh, my gosh.
Go for it.
Cool, hit me.
Literally. That is so hard. Oh, man. I don't think I did that great. Riff, Nick?
Well, I must say it's quite impressive you held those sticks and you played your drum kit, but not impressive enough. Yeah. Point to Mr. Cooper.
Yes. Yeah, I agree with that.
I'll take it.
Dang it.
All right, fellas, on to the next track. We got a metal track.
Ooh. Oh.
You ready?
All
yeah.
Right.
Ready?
All right.
Yeah. Quibus, what's it going to be?
How crazy can we go here? Can I, like, remove his throne?
No.
What?
Can we do that?
Sounds good to me.
Metal without
How
a throne?
How am I supposed to play double bass with
no, no, you're not. That's the point.
Hey, so pick something else.
No, 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 that's it. That's what I pick. Gotta be it.
Oh, man.
Good luck with double kick on this one.
This is going to be very challenging.
Okay, cue track.
He's going to be, like, running. What? His couch must be burning right now. Oh my god. Dude!
How?
My calf muscles are exploding.
How are you doing this?
I think I want my throne back, please.
Oh, man.
This is mine. Same.
So then, Mr. Cooper, what are you going to pick for Quibus?
You removed my throne.
Mm-hmm.
How about I remove one of your hands? Let's get some handcuffs over here.
One-handed drum.
Thank you.
Drumming.
Metal? Like actual handcuffs?
Yeah. I think, well, they're pretty lightweight.
They're jingling like metal. You're going like all the way underneath the thing?
That's as far as it's gotta go.
Dude, I should have put my hand through my legs, because now
I'm not reaching down there.
Okay. hit me with that track.
Okay. More double kick. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Can I be free? Can I be freed, please? I would like to leave the prison.
Yes, you can. You can get out, but I have to say, you did a great job.
Thank you.
But I'm gonna have to dock you a little bit. No double bass during a heavy metal song.
Oh,
I couldn't. If I lifted up my left leg, I was gonna fall off and lean to the left.
Whatever. With
excuses.
That being said, Mr. Cooper gets the point for this.
Yeah. Okay. Please, can I be free? Please.
The Sweetwater campus is buzzing as these two YouTube legends dig in. It's hard to imagine how this round could. Wait a second.
What happened? What? What in the world?
Oh my god.
And it just gets crazier here, folks. Let's see how Cooper Drummer adapts.
Oh, man. What in the world? Oh man. One on one. What?
Hey.
Interference?
Hey. Whoa, hey, hey.
Hey,
come on now.
What?
Hey.
Oh, man.
Okay, enough of that stuff. Look, Quibbis, you are disqualified.
What?
Casey Cooper gets the round.
No!
You guys are taking so long. I got places to go, people to see. This is taking so long, I've even lost my accent. Give me my drum kit.
What? Uh-oh.
Wow! A disqualification. Quibbis was clearly not prepared for the consequences of his interference, and Ref Nick asking for his kit? This is truly a one-of-a-kind evening, folks. For the third and final round, Quibbis and Cooper will leave it all in the ring. The kits have been stripped down to their bare necessities, and the trick here is to impress Ref Nick, and that won't be easy. The drummers are all tied, so this round will decide tonight's winner.
All right, fellas, you ready to go? You ready to do this?
Let's do it.
All right.
Oh. Oh, man. Oh, I thought that was the beat it had to do. All right. Oh, man.
One, two, three, four, stop!
That was
good. Not bad. Not bad. That thing you did with the... I don't know what you did. But anyway, that's not bad. I need a little... We need a little katang, tang, katang. Right?
Tang,
a little
tang.
Quick one. One, two. Come on! You know you got it! Follow me.
No snare wires.
Stop. Pretty good. Let's see how this feels. Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four.
Casey, two, one, two, three, four.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Yay. Stick tricks.
Dang. I don't think we're done quite yet, though.
Uh-huh.
Ready? We need a little flourish. We need a little fun here. Ready?
All right.
Let's go. Let's see what you guys got. 1, 2, 3.
Like I'm watching a boot camp right now. Oh, man.
Incredible! You know who really showed off some amazing chops just now? Ref Nick. There's something about that guy's playing that really resonates with me.
Mm-hmm.
That was all right. I'm going to go back and deliberate. See who won this thing. You guys go towel off.
These are not particularly clean towels. Another one is on my face or my hair.
Such a clean drummer, I don't think you should play with a dirty towel. I mean, you just... It's just fantastic how clean you were.
Oh, thank you so much.
Have you been practicing?
A little bit.
Mostly the jazz?
That's it?
Yeah.
All the time. Mm. Yeah, just trying to get on your jazz level, you know?
My jazz level.
Was phenomenal. The most rock-sounding jazz I've ever heard.
Yeah, thank you.
That's a compliment coming from me.
For sure. Right? Yeah, coming from you. So,
How many cymbals do you go through, Casey? Because it seems like you might crack a few every now and then, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, it's important. I mean, because of the subscriber count, I'm able to go through more cymbals. I know that you have to keep your cost down with Sandy.
The subscriber count.
Yeah. What I do is I just melt down my gold plate button and I form that into cymbals.
That's fine.
This has been fun. It has been fun, but I think I need to leave, and I think that maybe your hair is messed up a little bit.
Uh-oh. They were nice to each other at first, but now they're getting back to the game.
No, it's not.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to announce the winner of tonight's main event! Drum roll, please! And the winner is... Quibbs!
I did it!
Yeah!
A new splash.
Yes! That's so great!
This looks amazing!
I played
before.
There it is.
Oh. This is brand new!
Brand new
Quibbs
splash.
Has come out on top. Ladies and gentlemen, you have witnessed two of the best YouTube drummers duke it out here tonight, but only one could leave with the victory. Will this be the last
Cooper,
we see of
awesome
these two warriors, or will there be a rematch on the horizon? Like, comment, and subscribe below to weigh in on who you thought fared the best tonight. And of course, don't miss out on all the great deals on drums and percussion all month long at Sweetwater, including amazing products from Pearl, DW, Zildjian, and Sabian. From Cooper Drummer, Quibbs, Nick DiVirgilio, Times 3, and of course, all of us here at Sweetwater, thank you and good night.
That was cool. I love it.
Bro, it's fine, Casey.
No,
it's okay. It's fine.
15 years of watching you online.
You have a lot of subscribers.
15 years.
You're taller than me. We both win. Want to hug it out, buddy?
Let's hug it out, buddy. That's right, man.
You want to go get... I'll get you a coffee. You want to get a coffee?
Yeah.
You want a snack?
Yes, I need one.
Let me get you a snack, buddy. I got you.
Next time, we'll play paradiddles.
No more paradiddles next time. Man, you guys, that was so cool. Like, this video, like, every time this is drum battle, it's always like that random drum battle. Like, people's phones will come out and we'll start recording the drummers, but this one is like very official, like really good and stuff. Like this is so cool. I love it. Like you both guys did a great job. Cuevas, and Cooper drummer, you guys did a great job. Y'all are both awesome drummers. Man, I love seeing some more of these. Like Sweetwater, keep making some more of these videos. I would love to see some more of these. So that means the winner is Cuevas. This is so cool. I would love to react some more of these videos. The drumming videos, keyboard, church videos, you name it. Like, I would love to see some more of these. If you have videos in mind for me to react, comment down below and I'll check them out and react and give it a shout out. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video with me. Like this video, subscribe to this channel, hit the notifications button so you won't miss my new videos that I'm putting up on YouTube. Follow my social media pages down below here, my Facebook, Instagram, TikTok. All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video with me. Share this video to your drumming friends, and I'll see you next time. Peace! Today, I'm going to react Cooper Drummer versus Cuevas. No. I'm so excited to... These two guys are very awesome. They're very phenomenal. Hit the notifications button so you won't miss any new. We got Facebook, Instagram, TikTok. What do I do on the pages? Alright, you guys, I hope you enjoy watching this video.